are you fucking kidding me?
Mic check. Check.
But there's no audio.
Come on, game.
We're back with the usual technical difficulties. Sorry. Pretty good. Oh, shit, I mean, is that. Do I have the audio unmuted somewhere? Shit. Alright, let's run a couple of races here until time to eat. Even a basic, sheesh. Oh, 20 minutes. 3.9 liters a lap, so 4 liters a lap. If I do 2 minutes a lap, 20, that's 10. 10 by 4 is 40, so we should be able to get by with 50 liters, just to be safe. Yeah, we played a couple games the other day, like Friday. He was in stream last night. Well, I mean, he's talking on WhatsApp, but yeah, he hasn't been streaming. We have 15 minutes of practice. Of qualifying, I am sure. Find something here. I'm gonna get all them traps, I'll get my tire temperatures at least. I always forget to do my tire temperatures. So I get my tire pressure right. Cool. There's my livery dog. See this part here? By the left rear, by the rear wheel well. Mistakes. We learning. At least it's mine, I don't have my shit on it. iRacing going good. How do I say it? I wouldn't say I'm taking a break, but as my license progressed to the next level, I had no races that I could have done, like everything I could have done, I had to buy. Thanks, boy. So like, for me to do anything, is I didn't want to do any of those races either, they were all shit. So what I'm gonna do is this week I want to go back to the same Ferrari race and just do that until I progress to the next level, because the next level is the one I'm interested in. That's like all the GT3 cars like this stuff. So that is when I will see, well, okay, what am I going to invest in, because I don't want to invest in anything now and I ain't going to use it. So I want to see what comes up next. So this week I just playing this because it's easy. I just want to jump in a few quick races. You know, iRacing has take too long, boy. Anything about this game is not bad. It's not to say like it's an arcade or anything. It's good. This is a good game. You know, it's so a lot of decisions to make. I really just wanted to try iRacing, give it a proper shot before, because I've never tried it. And I kind of knocked it before I tried it, so said I wanted to give it a shot. Oh, by the way, I am streaming to YouTube now at the same time. Right, let me get out on track here and see if we could do a little something. Truck. Yes, he was. Oh my gosh. Yes. Well, that was quick. I Let's actually try and get out there now. Is it? Really? I mean, they give me the option. On Streamlabs, I guess. To look into that. Wow, what the hell? But can I stream to like Facebook? I should be able to. Too late.
Your lap time is invalidated. Please try to stay on the track.
So I can't stream to Facebook neither. It's not the same time that you would. Oh. Ew.
Yellow flag ahead, which are in front.
All right.
Yellow flag is in tomorrow.
Gonna have to read that shit.
Slow car ahead.
That sucks.
Yellow
Huh. My coffee in the rail, kind of happy. I was so slow. Yeah, that's why. But it doesn't make it legal though. That's a fuck up thing. Try to flat out through a roof, which is never really a good idea. Platform because... Yeah. Kinda like can't check my tires because I just smoke them. Kind of bummy boy, like that kind of sucks. Yeah, I mean, I think the only problem with YouTube is that I don't know like how well it does as far as like people finding your stream, because YouTube is just such a broad platform. People go on that just to watch videos, as compared to Twitch. People go on Twitch to watch streamers, you know? So I don't know, I mean, I'm still gonna do it because, I mean, I fucking paid for the service, so... I mean, I'm gonna do both at the same time, but that sucks. Let me read this thing. Me. watch the fastest man in the grid. Allow the live stream to other platforms. Part of joining the affiliate program, Twitch stream and sign exclusivity agreement stating that content stream on Twitch cannot be shown on other platforms for 24-hour period.
Wow. All right then.
Okay. So you had to get likes. This guy is in the fucking skyline. Jeez. Posting shorts. All right. Yeah, I see that. I see. See you have quite a bit of shorts there. How do you post shorts though? I don't know how that even works. Because I've never really bothered with YouTube too much, to be honest, but I should. I was probably gonna YouTube it anyway. But yeah, I will
30 seconds.
I'll look into that. Alright. we are starting in 18th. Whatever. Slow down.
Green light, green light. Go.
Got a notification there, but I don't know what it's for, dude.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Bit distracted there, I must say.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Kinda wanna know what that notification was. Thanks, whatever that notification was. Sorry, I missed it. I wasn't on his screen. Oh, fuck. You. Yeah, I was on Twitch. I had Twitch in front of it by accident, so I missed that. Thanks for the like. What's that? My god, like, it's not showing me what it is. I just hear the noise and I don't know what it is. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Now it came up. Took so long for the notification to like register.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Yellow flag is left. Which I have to. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Jesus Christ, this race is like non-stop. Fucking. Oh no.
Slow car ahead.
Organize my life. All right, I am totally disorganized. Crash my car. I can't see my screen. Let's see if we could recover something here. Thank you. At least I didn't hit nobody. Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, I saw the thing come up, but like so long after the that stupid noise, dring, dring, and the zombie, which I need to change because I hate that thing. Just sort out that whole screen business there. Diamond card turn. Fires on other temperature. Damn, dude. Guy is catching up to me at a rate. I don't have the top speed. Oh, and I broke way too early. Yeah, I just don't have that top end speed with that damage. Oh my god, he's in a Bentley too. Oh my god, he's a sweat.
Car on the right.
the fuck am I not stopping now? The fuck? So right back where we started in 18th. Tires are too soft, car damage, first race. Don't back out. Track limits. I can still go up there. Thank you. Tempo! More lap. God, the car not turning at all.
Thank you. That was enjoyable until we wrecked it. Two likes. Whoa. Okay. My braking markers are because, well, I just don't know them. 5 meter mark maybe. I could do that. I need to practice this race. Fucking hell, mate. Everything is like in race. I have to hop off. I'm gonna go eat and I'll be back in like an hour and a half, so by like 9 might hop back on. Yeah, I'm gonna go eat. Sorry for the setup if you just jumped in. My bad. But, yeah. My belly calling. So, if anything, we will link up again soon. I should be back on in like an hour and a half if you're bored. I'm gonna come hang out for a 5. Swing through. If not, have a good Sunday evening. Pac-Man, if it's you, well,
you know about.
Have a good Sunday and have a good rest of your week. Cool. Cheers.